kind of stick out.
Yeah.
You know that Muriel Hemingway had those implants up there.
Yeah. Just in Life magazine. Just do a nice layout.
Oh, yeah?
Is that Thanksgiving? Okay, here we are in Pittsburgh. My dad on the left, Frankie Boy on the right.
What year is his dad?
This is 1941. My mother's on the left. Mella, there. Dad, Frankie Boy. He's having a good time, as you notice. My sister Helen. Mother again. Dad, Frankie Boy, he's having a ball, as you notice.
Never sit still.
Mm-mm. He always has something in his hand. My dad just woke up from sleeping. Still has his suspenders.
Like you.
I guess I took after him with suspenders. My brother Junior on the left, my mother. Now, who's this on the left, you say, babe?
That's Vince. Boy and
that's Vince in the middle, Frankie Boy, and Angela was on the left, mother. That's in our backyard on Stanton Avenue, 6012 Stanton. Mary, she said she'd never get married, but she finally made it, Jill Desire. Sister Rose, may she rest in peace. This is a young friend of Mary's from Johnstown, Pennsylvania. I just forget her last name. My brother Vince, always with a smile. Frankie Boy, there's Angela, and Vin and Jimmy, in California. And my brother Tony just went by, and that's the whole gang here. That's Tony's wife, Mella, my mother, and Frankie Boy. My brother Tony, and his two children, Frankie Boy on the left, and then there's. Well, who's that, Angela?
That should be little Tony.
That's Tony with my sister. Who's that, Helen or Rose? Helen. My brother Tony. Little Tony. My sister Helen. Vince. My sister Rose. Vince, Frankie Boy, Mella. And my dad with Angela, right?
Yeah.
And my mother, Mary and Mella, on the back porch. If I'm not mistaken, I think this was on the Easter, babe, don't you think? Yeah, it was Easter, 1941. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mella, Sister Helen, on the back porch. I don't know what she's saying, but there's Mary, mother. Had a good time down there that day. Frankie Boy, our dog Queenie, and Helen. That was a good dog, wasn't he?
Mm-hmm.
Well, he's smart as a whip. Yeah. We're still on the back porch. Mella, Helen, Mary in the back, Helen on the right.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're all making a trip down the back steps. There's Rose. That's myself with my typical sweater that I wore for 10 or 12 years. I don't make them like that no more, you know, babe.
Hey, who's that handsome guy?
Yeah, he even had a tie on.
Raymond the Rare.
You notice my hair's part in the middle?
Mark Gable.
I had to change over. Mella. She has a new hairdo now. In 42 years, she changed her hairstyle.
Yep.
As you notice, Frankie Boy. They all made a fuss over me. You notice? Helen, she has three boys. Rose, two girls, one boy. Yeah, 8mm.
He's my friend.
Yeah. My dad's taking a little snooze.
Like you do.
Oh no. We all snooze now and then. There's Jimmy from California. My brother Tony.
A little fuzzy inside.
Yeah. Dolly. And that's Angela. Antoinette.
Mm-hmm. Angela's my age.
Mm-hmm.
Mary's mad. She's mad at something. This is Thanksgiving, honey.
Yeah, that's right. Thanksgiving. What year now?
I don't know.
Oh, I don't know. That would be about... That may be the following year, about 1940...
Could be.
42.
Look at
yeah, it's about 42. Yeah. In those days, they didn't have these bags to put them in, you know. So. Now, which one is that now?
That's the baby, yeah.
Antoinette.
Yeah, and then Vince and Frank.
Uh-huh.
Tony. Uncle Tony from California.
Yeah. That's Uncle's twin brother.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. All making a fuss over the baby.
This baby now, she's big and mad.
There's Tootsie.
And she's mad at her.
Caruso.
She's never had a baby picture.
She's living in Washington, D.C. right now. Now, which one is this now?
It'll be Angela.
Yeah. Angela on the left.
Angela and
Antoinette.
And, the
and Vince.
And
the one on the right. That's Uncle Angelo's daughter.
Mm-hmm. They're all married now.
They're all married. Both the two daughters on the left.
Mm-hmm.
Dolly.
She'll be there. She'll be your grandma. She's a grandma.
Five times grandma, Tootsie, not her. Her, my cousin Tootsie.
Yeah, we got a party. These are friends of hers.
Mm-hmm. My cousin Anthony Caruso, living in Florida.
His father's the one we always say when we're going somewhere, Sam.
This girl on the left, I don't know what her name was. There's my dad going to Tarantella.
He likes to dance, and my mother likes
yeah.
to dance. She didn't like to dance.
Well, he can really move. She said, dance by yourself. My sister Rose's girlfriends, Vince, Anthony, Caruso.
There was always a house full in that.
There's Uncle Angelo on the back, see him? And this girl is a friend of my sister's. Mm-hmm. This is on Stanton Avenue, Pittsburgh, PA. Dad, Mom, Uncle Angelo, my mother's brother. And that was her adopted boy on my dad's lap.
There's Dorothy.
This is Dorothy.
Dorothy weighs 2 tons right now.
Yeah, and she's getting an income of about $10,000 a month from her husband.
Yeah, they're divorced.
When I say 10, I mean 10.
Mm-hmm.
My dad dancing. Frankie boy. Smiling.
He did. He needed glasses.
No, what's her name, babe? Now this one here.
Oh,
Melon Tootsie.
Tootsie's sister.
Yeah, I forget her name.
Marguerite.
Marguerite, that's right. Thanksgiving. The wishbone. Frankie Boy on the left and Vince Esposito on the right.
Take fourth.
What's her name now, babe? And Tracy's daughter.
Tracy.
Angie.
These
are my brother Tony's kids. The one sitting and the one on the right.
Notice Grandpa's shape?
is my dad and Helen, Mary, Dolly, my Aunt Tracy, her husband's in the back, John Missaneo.
This is that boy that
and our daughter Rose.
You send the pictures to your father.
Sal.
Yeah. Two sailors.
What's the true sailors?
There's Ninny in the back.
What's the true sailors?
Salvador on the right.
Who knows how I hold on to Frankie? Because he's wild. He was always jumping.
Fasting.
Look, you see how I'm holding on to him?
Yeah.
Look.
You know what? I think they should get into them.
Watch it. Here they
into
come.
It. There they come. Two sailors. Sister Helen.
I think I still have that hat.
Telephone.
Yeah, look for it.
Mary.
The way she waves, it looks like she's going like this too.
You never know.
You never know, though.
They're having a good time here.
Helen,
Rose, my sister Mary.
Mary, that's Tony.
There I am, her. Dad, mother, Uncle John in the back, Rose, Aunt Tracy.
That's Sal.
Salvador, my brother Tony, sister Helen. There's Tony with the baby. Uncle John, he lived to be 85. Mother, 92. That's in the back of Stanton Avenue.
Yeah, look at
Mary. Mary's raking the lawn.
And I'm holding on to Frank.
Yeah. Uncle John. Rose lives in Chicago, Salvador in Washington, Mella Youngstown, Anthony.
This kid right on here. What is he hunting like that?
He works for Gulf Oil. He tells the fellows where to dig for oil. What kind of title would that be? It starts with a G. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Got a fantastic job. Travels all over the world.
Mm-hmm. He's been everywhere.
All expenses paid.
Here comes the garlic.
Here comes the parade. That's great cheese my brother Tony's carrying down. 1 dozen per package.
Should not go around coming back out.
There was just a movie. You don't know what to do.
Yeah. Yeah.
Something. Yeah, I know.
My brother Vince had a Coke bottle on his hand.
He's pretending.
Yeah, pretending.
And everybody says, grab something.
That was a big house, wasn't it? 12-room house.
Oh, yeah, that's a big house.
12 big rooms.
Oh, mm-hmm. Big. The ceiling is
fireplace in every room. Except the kitchen. Yeah.
This is Christmas time.
Mm-hmm. That's
you know
about.
This action is like Brendan. You know.
That was Christmas time, about 1942. There. That's. You were young looking there, babe.
No, no.
Frankie boy got a little squirmy there.
You were so different.
Yeah.
Doesn't he look down like Donnie?
Dad, ooh! Dad. So those were the days. Oh, those were, that was a couple of them, third floor.
They had an apartment on third floor.
Palumbo's was their last name.
Yeah.
But their marriage didn't last too long.
She finally divorced him.
She fell in love with somebody else, and the way they went. I think they were married about 3 years, that's all.
I think she was older than him, too.
She looks older. He worked at Wesleyan House, too. Here's Mary with a train, I believe, yeah.
That's a train, yeah.
I wonder what happened to that train.
That's Junior's train.
I think Cindy has
that. Cindy has a train?
Yeah.
Junior. That was a nice set of lino. Real nice. In those days, they didn't have artificial trees. That was about an 8-foot tree.
Don't let him come here. Stop!
At Dad and my mother on the right.
Yeah.
Must have been taken when they were just married.
No, please, no.
My Uncle Sam Caruso.
That's the guy we always say.
That's my mother's
we
brother.
We signal, and we'll say.
There's my mom right in the back.
We asked for Sam.
He moved to Florida and retired, and Junior.
There's the train.
There's the B&O special. That was a nice set, you know.
Yeah. Frankie had his eye on it, but he didn't get it.
Uncle Sam, Frankie boy. Yeah. Big banana man in Pittsburgh.
He was wealthy.
And this is Grandpa
Sevilla. Dad, my dad, yeah, my mother.
Watch this. They're eating macaroni.
Yeah, there we go.
He's gonna drink his wine.
First comes the cheese.
The cheese.
Then a little bit of spaghetti, then a nice glass of wine. Frankie boy with his left hand there going to town.
Yeah.
Vince. Yeah. Sister Mary. Reading Ziti. Grandma and her celery,
mm-hmm.
And my dad with these wines coming up shortly. It wasn't homemade, it was bought wine.
Mm-hmm. Might have been a.
There he goes.
Might have been some pie.
Down a hatch. All the way, Dad, that's it. Ah, that's good. Delicious.
He was gentle as a lamb, that guy.
Chew your food, Junior. My mother always told him, chew your food good. There he goes, nice and slow. Okay, still left hand.
Isn't he something though? He was terrific.
Yeah. Statue of Liberty, I still have that. It's an heirloom now.
I don't know what happened to it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I don't know. It walked like, yeah.
There we are.
But it's broken, we threw it out.
That's my brother Louie on the left with his daughter Judy. That's Judy.
Judy.
Yeah.
She's bright red hair.
She's 6 foot today. Red hair and blue eyes. Working in Las Vegas.
That's Patty.
Caesar's Palace.
Mm-hmm.
As of 1983.
Patty had her first meeting.
This is Patty.
She's cute.
Yeah. She's working in at Caesar's Palace also.
Mm-hmm. I don't know if they're still working there. Are they still working?
I imagine they are, babe.
Mm-hmm.
That's Melanie.
That's
This is taken 1944. Melanie, maybe about 7 or 8 months old, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Remember Anita?
Born 1943, December 9th. Mm-hmm. This is 1944. I think this is Easter, if I'm not mistaken, babe.
It was in May.
Yeah.
It was
my sister Helen, Melanie, and Judy. And this is Whitey, the cat from next door. He was always over. I fed him once in a while. This is still Stanton Avenue, Pittsburgh. Brother Vince, myself,
Dad,
Melanie in the back, yeah.
Then he got taller than you.
Yeah. In 3 years, you notice the difference?
Mm-hmm.
41 to 44.
Look at Patty, she's wiry too.
My sister Rose, Judy, Brother Lou, Melanie.
Because she's cutting teeth.
Sister Helen. Sister Rose. Melanie, Sister Mary, Mother. Sister Rose. What'd Mother do? Throw that.
What'd she do?
Now we're in Youngstown, Ohio.
What
year would this be now?
It's one of my sisters.
How old is Frankie Boy there?
I don't know.
Well, I imagine that's about 1943.
Later. That's the cat next door.
Cat next door, LaPresto's cat.
Mm-hmm. My mother's.
This is 43 because I got my glasses. I hurt my eye, GF, remember? I had to wear glasses.
Yeah. Well, I knew he put that.
Now we're back in Pittsburgh again.
Now we're back in Pittsburgh.
Yeah, this is about 1942.
That's Louis.
Yeah. Uh-huh. There's my dad and mother.
Anybody want anything?
No, thanks.
Who's that? Who was that, baby?
I don't know.
My brother Louis's children.
Yeah,
there's Rosalia from Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
She's the one that raised Grandpa, his father. He was an orphan. His mother and father died.
Yeah, his mother and parents died when he was less than 3 years old. Mm-hmm. And she took my dad. Took care of my dad.
Yeah.
This guy's from Pittsburgh. I don't know his last name.
Yeah, that's why they always thought we were related.
Yeah, that's Rosalia sitting down. Yeah. Yeah, very nice.